Well, as Gulf waters begin to calm down following the now tropical depression Alberto way in inland up in the Midwest, valley shrimpers are now back out at sea. You might remember earlier this week we reported on how they had to seek refuge at ports in Louisiana and Florida in order to avoid the storm. We're told refuge, or at least seeking refuge, is mandatory because being caught in a storm while at sea can be dangerous.